on destroying your morale.
Meanwhile, people on social media have been reacting to the death of Dr. Kaunda. Leander Hamwala has details in this report.
Just a few days ago, social media was awash with messages of goodwill for the country's founding father, Dr. Kenneth Kaunda. This was after word went round that he had been admitted to Maina Soko Military Hospital. And today, the same has been repeated, but this time, it is the messages of condolences to the Kaunda family in the entire country. Dr. Kaunda died Thursday afternoon, aged 97. And with heavy hearts, most social media sites have seen several people from all walks of life sending their heartfelt messages of condolence. ZNBC News has monitored a number of social media platforms and some notable prominent persons. Mizinga Melu of Absa Bank posted, and I quote, "We thank you, Dr. Kaunda, for being our hero. You fought a good race. May your soul rest in eternal peace." Another is former ZNBC Director General Chibamba Kanyama, who in his message says it is difficult, nearly impossible, to properly mourn people like KK, whose love for the people was beyond being president of the country. One of Dr. Kaunda's sons, Kambarange Kaunda, confirmed his father's death on his Facebook page. A dark cloud has surely befallen on Zambia with the passing of a man who gained the country her independence. And a close family friend has paid tribute to Dr. KK.
KK was ahead of his time. There are things that he did that certain people are not even doing now. Things that he said, things that he wrote about. One thing that KK taught me was to love this country, and I don't think there's anybody that ever loved this country than he did.
Luyando Hamwala, ZNBC News in Lusaka.